Representing MMSD Middle School Scholars, if you are not in class at this time, you are now tardy. T-A-R-D-Y, tardy. We are leaning forward together and taking care of business every day. Excellence matters. This is the year of breakthroughs.
This is how we do it.
Do it in MMSD.
The MMSD mission is to work collaboratively to ensure all scholars have access to high quality, equitable, inclusive instruction and services, leading to deep learning and resulting in college, career, and community readiness.
Announcements for today. Today is a brave day. Today is a brave day. Let's stay engaged, build meaningful and authentic relationships with one another, and learn all that we can, and have a majestic Monday. We are middle school scholars focused on high achievement and excellence. I want you to affirm yourself by saying after me, I can learn anything.
I can learn anything.
I can know anything.
I can know anything.
I can be.
I can be anything.
Have a great day or not. The choice is yours.
Our moment in women's history. March is Women's History Month. Women's History Month is a dedicated month to reflect on the often overlooked contributions of women in United States history. The actual celebration of Women's History Month grew out of a week-long celebration of women's contributions to culture, history, and society, organized by the School District of Sonoma, California in 1978. A few years later, the idea had caught on with communities, school districts, and organizations across the country. In 1980, President Jimmy Carter issued the first presidential proclamation declaring the week of March 8th a National Women's History Week. The U.S. Congress followed suit the next year, passing a resolution establishing a national celebration. 6 years later, the National Women's History Project successfully petitioned Congress to expand the event to the entire month of March.
Women's history is our American history. Have a great day!